everyone! In this episode of Cooking the Books, we're going to make a delicious debut novel, The Caretaker. This book, it is so good, you're going to want to make a few for your friends. So, let's get started. Basically, all we're going to do is take this big bowl right here, add all of our ingredients, mix it up, put it into a hot oven, and then bake it. That sounds so easy, right? It's not that easy. Let me tell you something. First, we need quality ingredients to make a quality story. And we've got quality characters. We've got Rick, Emily, Madge, Stephanie, Taylor, and Herbert. First off, we need paper. Don't use paper from other stories. You don't want to plagiarize. Air freshener for that new book smell. Candies, because this is a sweet romantic comedy. Ink, preferably not invisible. And finally, we need ingredients that are going to represent our quality characters. Paper, air freshener, some candy, ink. Rick's flannel, Madge's apron, Emily's apples, Herbert's fedora, and finally, Stephanie's aquanet. It was the 80s. So, now that we have everything in the bowl, we're going to just mix it up, just like this. And now, we just pour this into a prepared pan. Okay, now our book is ready for the oven. Bake at 350 degrees for 25 minutes, and a new debut novel will be done. Now we just take it out of the oven. Look at this beautiful book. Be careful, it's still very hot. Ready to be read. Hey, if you don't want to make this yourself, pre-order now on Amazon. We have it available in hardcover, paperback, and ebook.